And in the Catholic Child Welfare Society case, don't forget we were dealing with a not dissimilar position. The brothers were in the school to teach the pupils, and what did they do instead? They sexually and physically abused them. And the same issue arose. Are teachers put in a position of responsibility and power over their pupils? Isn't that what teachers are given? Yeah, that degree.